Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length 3.9 cm in easy way, so please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, here I'm going to use scale and also using here pen, but you have to use pencil to draw this line. Okay, so first putting the scale by this way and next measuring the length 3.9 cm. So this is starting 0, so first marking this, so this is starting 0 and next counting 3.9 cm. So this is 0, 1 and this is 2 cm and this is 3 cm and we have to count 3.9 cm. So this is 3, 3.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is 3.9 cm. So marking this and joining this line. So taking here point A and here B. So AB is a line of length 3.9 cm. So therefore here AB is a line of length 3.9 cm, and by this way you can draw a line of length 3.9 cm by using scale. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.